Okay. Indiana Jones and the Infernal Machine for the Nintendo 64 is by far the most glitchiest game I have ever played in my entire life. I've already shown you, if you've watched my channel, I've already shown you that weird glitch where it looks like a black and white sort of eye picture going through the window. Well, anyway, here's another glitch. I've just killed the snake. For those of you who have played the game, there's a giant snake in it. Spoiler alert. Well, anyway, you kill it by shooting its head off. Well, anyway, as you can see, a piece of its body is floating in midair. Here's the rest of it. Here's that. Anyway, let me see here. Let me see if I could put this up somewhere so you could see what I'm doing. Might have to edit this out later. Or, you know what, I'm just going to do this. At least you'll be able to see it. Okay, so. Now, I'm pausing the game. Actually. So, as you can see, it's still floating. Nice. Anyway. Moving on. Nope. So I have to go to this other door here. You open these doors via the lighter. Anyway, there's a switch in here which will enable you to get the third piece of the machine. The third piece of the machine. Sorry if I'm having some problem finding my words here. Okay, well anyway, here's the switch if you could see it.
Must be a pressure switch.
Well, you heard Indy say that, so you know that I stepped on it. Anyway, let's get in. And as you can see, that piece of the snake's head is still floating. Anyway, so after you push that switch, this rock appears. This thing appears. Well, anyway, so you climb up here, and up here is where the machine piece is. But take a look. As you can see, the machine piece is not there. However, when I get close enough, ooh! How did I get it?
Here's what I'm looking for. Another part of the Babylonian machine. And judging by the glyphs, it comes with instructions.
So I have no idea what's wrong with this game, and what even pisses me off more is even if I press the save file and then I die and press continue level, I have to fight the snake again. I've already fought the snake like 4 times and got the same machine piece 4 times. So look, I'm going to save the game. So let's see if I could get out of here without work. Are you sure? Yes. Let me see if I could save it one more time here. Now I'm going to save it continuously. I'm going to save this continuously from this point out. See if maybe I can get back to where I'm supposed to be. Now, anyway, with this piece here, with this new machine part, you're supposed to be able to fly. Let's see if it'll work, because it worked the first time, but for some strange reason it ain't working well now. So anyway, let's see here. Okay, I guess it has to be a specific. I guess you have to. There we are. Oh, see, nope, it's not working. And I don't know why. It worked fine the first time. I think I remember. Correct, if I'm correct. Crap. Maybe it's because I'm so low on life. Maybe. So how am I supposed to get out of here? Crap. It must be because I'm so low on life. So I'm technically stuck. And the thing is, I can't replenish my lives. I've been here for a bit. And I can't replenish my lives. I've been here for actually quite a long time, actually. Damn, come on. Nope, I'm guessing it's because I'm so low on life. It wasn't like that before, so great. Anyway, thank you for listening to my rant.
Ugh.